Who's on the this side? Where this side?
Sir, center.
भाई हट जा भाई,
ये घर पे जा।
कोई नहीं,
इधर कैसे फोटो होगा रे यार।
गाड़ी जान दे।
अरे पीछे आ जाओ।
बस
मेरा दो छक्का।
अरे ढकेलो भाई,
मोबाइल वाला भैया।
हाथ हाथ
कैमरा हाथ
अरे मैनेजर थोड़ा पीछे,
we'll be right back.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to start. So, requesting all you wonderful people to kindly settle down. Thank you. Gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us. Thanks so much for being so patient. On behalf of UE Creations and T-Series, I take this opportunity of welcoming all you wonderful people. Maine kuch sikha bhi hai. Mirandheru ela unnaru. For all those people who are going to be watching this in Hyderabad, so and of course across India. So this is for all you wonderful people. We are here to launch the biggest action thriller of the year. Come on, can we make some noise? It's a packed house and I am nervous because I was, you know, initially I was very anxious ki yaar ye kab hoga kaise hoga, but today when I see this is unbelievable. It's the biggest movie of the year with the biggest star cast, and of course we have Prabhas sir and Shraddha Kapoor as leads in this movie. Come on, make some noise. Saho Divas manane wale hain. We'll be celebrating Saho Day on the 30th of August. And here we are, you know, launching the trailer. I believe we have some fans also over here. They'll be joining us, Abhi. And yes, I can see some hands over here. All right. So what we'll do is, before we do anything else, we'll take a look at the trailer. What do you people say? Kya lagta hai? Dekh lete hain na, jis kaam ke liye hain, wo kar lete hain, right? So come on, make some noise. Ek bar taaliyan ho jaye zordar yaar. Come on. We'll take a look at the trailer of this movie, Saho, ladies and gentlemen, releasing on the 30th of August, and all eyes on the big screen now. In spite of the fact ki itna high octane hai, aur itna sab kuch isme hai, that's like a big thing, and the makers, the entire crew should be, you know, congratulated on that. So ek bar zordar taaliyan ho jaye for the action.
Now I'm caught in the middle of
Run Raja Run. And today, when we see Saho on the big screen, sir, how has the journey been? How do you people feel? Collective jawab de sakte sabke behalf pe. You can say it's good.
Thanks for everybody who supported us.
The journey has been amazing. That's what we were talking behind the scenes. So great. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man whose vision we've just seen, the man who's killed it, please put your hands together for the director of the movie, Sujit sir, ke liye zordar taaliyan ho jaye. Come on, make some noise. Welcome, Sujit sir. The movie is huge, right? You know, your first movie, and before that, he'd done some 38 short films, and then he marked his debut after that with UV Creations. So after Run, Raja, Run, today, you know, when you direct a movie of such stature, what do you have to say? Kitna pressure tha aapke upar?
Matlab, thanks to everyone like who liked the trailer and all. Pressure to abhi hai. Picture mein to utna pressure nahi tha.
Abhi hai?
Yeah. Jab media ke samne aata, like when you come in front of media, no, this is more pressure than making a movie.
Right. So, but the response jo hume media se mila hai, that's amazing, and they all are like rock stars. So I'm sure you're happy now. Relieved?
No. Relief will come when you release the movie and it becomes blockbuster. So.
Relief comes with the release on the 30th when we celebrate World Saho Day. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man with a vision, with a mission, from chartbusters to blockbusters, he's done it all. Head on show T-Series, CMD of T-Series. Give it up for Mr. Bhushan Kumar, ladies and gentlemen. The man who's backing this project and the way he's doing it is marvelous. So this is for you. I'll come there. You know, the kind of movies you've been producing, you've been backing, is fantabulous. You know, spectrum ke dono taraf dekha jaye, everything you've done. You've done action thrillers, you've done family dramas, you've done romantic films. Ye kaise sabse hatke hone wali hai? How is Saho very different for you?
You have read the line, it's the biggest action film from India. So that's a proud moment for T-Series because it's our first venture into South. We are doing a bilingual film. And thanks to the entire team of Saho, and we are very, very proud to be associated with this film.
Another blockbuster, sir. Mubarak ho, ek aur blockbuster aap logon ko, hai na? Yahan pe. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the man who's backed some, matlab 100 crores, 200 crores ki baat kare, to wo club mein, I think, inhi ki filmon se shuruaat hui thi. Anil Thadani ji ke liye zordar taali ho jaye. Come on, make some noise for this magician over here. Anil sir, I have a question for you also, sir. You can come here. He's like, zyada question pooch lega, isse duri raho. So backing a movie of this level, what do you have to say? Or isse pehle bhi 200-300 crore to humne, ab aap logo ne aam bana diya hai usse. UV Creations, T-Series, and you know, with you. So what do you have to say now? Like, iska kitna ja raha hai?
So I just hope that this film is a step ahead of Bahubali. I'd like to thank Prabhas for showing the confidence that he has in me. From Bahubali to now, and I'd like to wish the entire team all the very best.
And thank you so much, sir, so for backing this project, especially Bhushan sir, aap and UV Creations, our producers. This is amazing. Where do we start from?
Bhushan ji aur Anil ji. Halanki 30th ko aap logo ke paas koi competition nahi hai, fir bhi kitne theaters mein aap log kar rahe hain? Kyunki Indian audience jo UP Bihar ke log bhi isko dekhna chahte hain Saho ko.
See, how
Hindi belt.
So it will be one of the widest releases. Bahut wide jayegi.
Kuch aankde.
around 4,500 in both languages mein release. This is only in North India. South will be separate. So that only I think the distributor of the South can say.
Practically in all the screens, actually, if you say in Northern India, in all the screens we'll be putting this film.
Shraddha, apne baagi ke samay hume kaha tha ki aapko wo action nahi karne mile Tiger ke rehte jo aap karna chahti thi. To is film mein aapki wo khwahish puri hui?
जितना आई थिंक स्क्रिप्ट का डिमांड था और जितना मुझसे हो पाया मैंने किया एंड आई थिंक कि मैं बहुत ही आई एम इन वेरी गुड हैंड्स एज यू सॉ द ट्रेलर सो नो मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस दे विल मेक मी लुक गुड सो आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट दैट
प्रभास गारू वेलकम टू मुंबई इकड़े इकड़े उंदी प्रभास गारू वेलकम टू मुंबई मीरू कैरेक्टर एमंडी व्हाट इज योर कैरेक्टर
Yeah, we showed him as a police, so he saw it right.
Yeah.
So, yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like, he's a police officer, but you know, the situations and all turned into different ways, so you need to watch the film after that.
Okay, have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody dubbing
no.
on
That's
your face?
No, my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah, like
to speak Hindi certain
words?
Yeah,
I can read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed.
Prabhas sir, here.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it's touted as the biggest thriller, and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali, and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character, and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in, this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so there are like a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.
Definitely they will. Shraddha, my question to you, मेरा आपसे यहीं पे, yeah. Shraddha, इस साल आपकी तीन फिल्में आ जाएंगी with Chichore, Street Dancer and Sahan. You have shot back to back, if I'm not wrong, for this, for these three, right? So how do you used to manage? मतलब एक फिल्म में आपको डांस करना है, out and out. It's a romantic thriller. एक में action है. So what do you want to say about it?
मैं बस ये कहूँगी कि बहुत मेरी body बहुत दुख रही है, बहुत ही और बहुत फिजिकली इंटेंस साल रहा है और स्ट्रीट डांस एक्चुअली अगले साल रिलीज हो रही है सो आई हैव सॉरी यस यस वी शॉट इट एंड तो ऐसा आई मीन फील हो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा आराम मिले पर अभी प्रमोशंस भी शुरू हो गए बट आई एम सो एक्साइटेड बिकॉज बहुत ही बड़ी बात है ki I get to be a part of such amazing movies and this is my first multilingual film Saho and I think that to be a part of that is a very very big thing for me so I'm very very excited for World Saho Day on the 30th
thank you mera